It took Ferrari until 1971 to unveil its first mid-engine sports car, the Berlinetta Boxer. The Boxer was very well received and ultimately went into production to replace the Daytona in 1973. Interestingly, Ferrari opted for a flat 12 rather than the V12 engine configuration. The Boxer was a great success for Ferrari, and along with Lamborghini Countach, was one of the very real supercars of the 70s. In 1976, there were only 929 Berlinetta Boxers built.